This is a 40-foot trainer yacht. It's a custom fishing boat. The biggest boat that we've worked on, at least as far as the tower is concerned, we're putting a Marlin Tower on it, which is a tower with an operating station on top of the bimini level. So we need to take some more measurements and kind of start connecting the dots. The currents will shift like me.
out of my way. No doubt. Once again,